Well, it's official. I hate the MC2100. And yes, I have a cold.
Greetings, fellow DIYer, and welcome to my video.
If you saw my last video, it was about putting an MC2100 like this on my bandsaw. And I was really excited to finally put this to the test and see if maybe I'd given it an unfair critique. Once I realized that I had far more adjustability with the pulse width modulator signal generator, I was really looking forward to using this. Got it all set up, spent a lot of time and energy getting it installed in the box and all ready to go. Used it some, seemed to be functioning as it was supposed to, so I thought, okay, this is really going to work out, and maybe, just maybe, this was a better unit than what I thought. Turns out my original assessment was correct. This has one major flaw.
It has a plenty of stuff now.
No, not its size.
It's designed to run a treadmill runner.
No, not the fact that it is designed to work with a treadmill.
It's too stubborn.
No, not the fact that it has soft start. My single biggest complaint with this unit right here is the fact that it is not as robust as an SCR voltage controller. And I proved that on my bandsaw. I was cutting a piece of round stock aluminum, and as I was feeding it into the blade, the aluminum turned ever so slightly in my hand, and that caused the blade to stick in the aluminum. Guess what happened? My MC2100 failed. Now when I turn it on, it immediately tries to go to full speed, and then the auto shutoff on the board kicks in. One of these components was fried. Now, I've had similar things happen when I was running the SCR voltage controller, and it didn't burn out the controller. In fact, when it overloaded like that, it tripped the circuit breaker. In the case of this, I installed a circuit breaker, didn't trip it. It just shorted out something on the board. Very disappointed with how this worked out. I would not consider using this on anything where you might stall the motor. So no mill, no lathe, no drill press, no bandsaw. You want to use it on a rock tumbler or something like that that is not likely going to stall, might still be a great option. But for a regular industrial type shop tool, this is not what I would recommend. Even though I officially do not like the MC2100, I will be doing one more video on this board. I was given some information on a potential way to eliminate the soft start, and we're going to see if it works. Even though I don't recommend it, I've already started down that path. I've ordered the parts, and hey, maybe, you know, again, if you're using a rock tumbler or there's some other project you're putting one of these on, eliminating that soft start might be a good option. So I'll go ahead and do that video, and I'll put that up in the weeks to come. But after that, the MC2100 is dead to me.
If you like what you've seen, please click like. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.